it was, you know, the end of the 60s, the late 60s, and everybody was happy. And we were all so excited. It was just like the best of times.